This simple DaVinci Resolve 17 trick will save you tons of time. So let's say you have a car in your footage and you want to blur its license plate. In order to do that, you just have to go to the Color tab, select Window, Pen Tool, then select the license plate, go to the next tab called Tracker, tick the Interactive Mode box, and click on Track Forward. Once it's finished tracking, just go to the Blur tab and increase the radius. And you're all set.